The wonderful thing is that they were absolute opposites. I mean, Oscar was the slob, especially as far as Felix went. And Felix was a prissy homebody, you know, and with a neatness fetish, there's no question about that, who was overly concerned with his cooking, and the meatloaf was ready now, we serve now, we eat now. And that drove Walter so crazy, he said, what is it?
It's linguine.
Now it's garbage.
Now it's garbage. Anyway, they were just total opposites, but they loved each other.